Here are a few examples for groups. First, we have finite abelian group, and which we have the collection of all n nth roots of one, Klein's fold group, collection of all congruence classes modulo n under addition modulo n, and collection of all reduced residue classes modulo n under multiplication modulo n, collection of all congruence classes modulo p, where p is a prime number, under multiplication modulo p. And then for finite non-abelian group, we have dihedral group, we have permutation group and quaternion group. And then for infinite abelian group, we have examples as the set of integers under addition, set of rational numbers under addition, set of real numbers under addition, set of complex numbers under addition, and collection of all non-zero rational numbers under multiplication, collection of all non-zero real numbers under multiplication, the collection of all complex numbers which are non-zero under multiplication are examples for infinite abelian group. And for infinite non-abelian group, we have collection of all matrices of order n cross n with determinant not equal to zero and entries from a field F.